Lashing is a process that will bind poles or spars that cross at approximately right angles. Begin a square lashing by tying a clove hitch on the vertical spar just below where it crosses the horizontal one. After tightening your hitch, take the working end of your line under the horizontal spar, then over the vertical, and back around behind the horizontal on the other side, and return to the front. Make at least three passes, and pull each as tightly as possible. It might help to twist the spar slightly to bind them.